Hi guys, me Pinky, and I'm in the middle of the stuff time for you to come. This is about 2 hours and a half. It's just 1 o'clock right now. I'm right here, home alone. We're supposed to make something about it. That failed. I did get the bookings this morning, but it's been some time to read. That wasn't really all that fun. And I was hoping to get to Walmart and look around because I was going to get the Halloween makeup. Because I was going to dress up this year, but, you know, oh well, right? So, I get to stay home before, but we got a pig now. I'm going to go roast it tomorrow, so I will try to take some footage of that and show you guys tomorrow. I'll probably post it by Sunday, maybe Monday, but we are going to do it tomorrow. We have to get up early to do it. See, it's not really a big pig. I think it's about 50 pounds. The person we bought it off of is from one of my really good friends. And we have more bigger sizes. And if it was up to me, he got a good deal on 2 pigs, but he decided not to get
the other pig.
You know,
that would...
It would be me. I would buy it. But, right? Well, I'm going to buy it. I'm going to buy it. Probably Monday, if not earlier, you will know when it's